And don't worry, Anne, we're starting with Richard this time.